it's Madelyn, and today I am going to be doing a huge slime smoothie, and this is probably like $300 worth of slime, so let's get making this huge slime smoothie. So I'm just going to put this out there that this video is going to be extremely cringy because some of these slimes like are liquid and some of them are probably like rocks, so here we go. I need a couple napkins because look at this slime. Oh, here we go. Let's get all this out. I think I'm gonna need like some kind of trash can or box. There we go. This is why I said a cringe warning. I need a little activator. It's hot. Oh no. Oh no. Actually, I want to save this one. time for the activator. Now let's see what color this makes. So here's the results of the slime smoothie. It's so heavy. It feels like gravel. It looks like a unicorn just threw up all over my table. Who would want this in the mystery minis this week? I'm just kidding. Good thing the original slime looked a lot better than whatever this is. Comment down below how much I should sell this gem for. It's beautiful, right? Hope you enjoyed my slime smoothie video. Bye!